look at my heart. Lego or a Lego, baby, I gotta make it.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Mark Dark, and I'm back with another power video. If you're new, go ahead, hit that subscribe button, like the video, and leave your theories, comments, everything down below. Now, today I will be talking about Power Season 6, The Aftermath. Now, I'm just going to talk about my overall rating for Season 6, how I felt about the season, and what's to come with the future of Power. Now, I will be getting you guys ready for Power Book 2 Ghost and the other spinoffs that will be coming after that. But this video, just my overall thoughts of Season 6 as a whole. Now, down in the comic section, you guys let me know, how did you feel overall about Season 6, about how this show ended, and will you be watching the spinoffs? Now, it's like mixed reviews. There's some people saying that they ain't watching Book 2. I seen a lot of people saying that they ain't watching Book 2. I see a lot of people saying that they waiting until the Tommy spinoff. I seen people saying they gonna wait until Book 3 airs. So, to be realistic, everybody's all over the place, man. I think people are actually going to at least try and see what Book 2 is about. I know they didn't like the ending, and I did not like the ending of Season 6 as well, but I still think people will just see what happens. Now, let's get to it, man. Now, Season 6, this was a season that was about the, you know, Ghost versus Tommy. Once again, Ghost versus Tommy. We know that eventually this will end in a big-ass plot twist. We knew something was going to happen. The crazy part about this is, man, it was just too predictable for me. And that's one of the biggest things that I had with Season 6, one of the biggest issues. Now, this is just my opinion. I ain't trying to be a critic, but I'm just human. And, you know, I felt like Season 6 was very predictable. And the whole Tariq shooting the killing ghosts storyline was very predictable. And I actually talked about this storyline happening before Season 6 even aired. You guys go back. It's on YouTube right now. You go back and you watch, what is it, the Michael Strahan and Kiki, you know, and Sarah show, when they had the whole cast of Power on the show. And then they had Tommy, which is Joseph Sikora, and he talked about it. He said this show goes in themes, father killing son. And I talked about this in the past, about, you know, Tommy killing Tony Terezi, Kanan killing Sean, and then we had Tariq killing Ghost. So I was like, man, I hope they didn't use this, and they did. They used the same thing he was talking about. It was almost an instant spoiler. So even before the season started, I'm like, man, I hope and pray they don't do this. They don't do this. That's what I was hoping and praying. But hey, they used this ending. And the reason that I knew they wasn't going to change it. And this is why I knew they weren't going to change it. Because Courtney Kitt was coming out saying, you know, she's pretty much accepted the show for what it is. And that she's, you know, she's going to roll with her story. And she's pretty much learned how to, you know, accept what she's put out there and not worry about what the fans really want. This is what she said, not in those exact words, but very similar. You know what I'm saying? And that's why I kept putting those articles up for you guys to go, you know, and watch, or not watch, but read and see exactly what she was saying. I mean, it was almost like she was giving you the answer. So it's a lot of different theories going on about Ghost faking his death and stuff like that. And I will be dropping that video soon. I know a lot of Power fans asking me, when you gonna drop that video about Ghost faking his death? I will be dropping that video, so do not worry, it's gonna drop. And I'm gonna talk about it, because it's a crazy theory. It's actually a good theory, and I can't wait to talk about it with you guys. But as far as Season 6, man, yes, very predictable. I wish it would have ended differently. I don't think the motives, for one, I don't think the motives were strong enough for your boy Tariq to actually shoot Ghost and kill him. To actually do this, man, I didn't think it was strong enough. Especially after what he pretty much told Ghost, you know, you left us for Angela and all this and that. It's just crazy because none of this was a problem until Ghost said, you know what, maybe you should turn yourself in. So Tariq didn't want to turn himself in. That's, you know, to me, was more of a motive for him to shoot Ghost than the whole Angela thing. Like, if that's the case, you should have been shot him if it was just the Angela thing. I mean, I guess it could have been built up, but it didn't seem strong enough to me. I was really hoping that they would have let Tasha do it. Just let her go ahead and do it. She's serving the time any damn way. Just let her do it, and it is what it is. But they made Tariq do it. Like I said, I'm not writing the show. They writing the show. This is just my opinion. I was hoping that they would, you know, make us like Tariq more. And that's what I was thinking, because 50 Cent came out. Everybody already knew that we was getting the Tariq spinoff. Before season 6 aired, 50 Cent, even on that same show, he said that, you know what, Power is going to continue after. We're going to get a book 2, and it's going to be the story of Tariq. You know what I'm saying? So everybody already knew Tariq was surviving. My thing was this: if Tariq is going to get a spinoff, maybe they're going to make Tariq's character likable. Now, but there is some people that actually like Tariq's character. There's a lot of people that actually like Tariq's character. Well, actually not. But I thought they would make the core audience like his character, so that we would be more in tune to find out what happens to Tariq. You know what I'm saying? We want to actually watch him. We like Tariq now. But they didn't do that. Instead, they did the reverse and made us hate Tariq even more. And then they expect the fans to want to watch and find out about Tariq and what happens in book 2 Ghost. You see what I'm saying? It's like, damn. Like, I will be more in tune to watching book 2 Ghost if Tariq was likable, but he's not. Now I'm more in tune to see when the hell happens with these other characters, like Method Man's character. He's going to be an attorney. Mary J. Blige's character, she's going to be coming in as well. And I'm more eager to see what these characters are about, and also the life behind bars for Tasha. You know, and you know, everybody wants to know exactly what is going to happen to Tasha. And I can tell you right now, Tasha's ass definitely ain't about to sit in there the whole season. I think it's going to be long, but you know, Tasha is definitely going to go through some things, a lot of different things. But I think they want to focus more on Tariq's storyline and all the stuff that he's going to be going through. But like I told you guys, I didn't really like the ending. I didn't like Ghost going out like that. I feel like it could have been better. Now Courtney Kemp said she wanted to end in a Shakespeare type of a theme. And we know that, yes, it was like a Shakespeare type of a thing, with family members killing family members, fathers killing sons and shit like that. Okay, that's cool. But damn, why they gotta do Ghost like that? Why do they gotta do Ghost like that? I'm still upset about that. And, you know, the Power fans are still pissed off about that. They don't want to let it go. Stars has not put up the RIP picture for James St. Patrick. It's not up yet. Why? You know what I'm saying? What are you waiting for? You see what I'm saying? What in the hell are y'all waiting for? Now, I'm going to tell you what I think. And what I think is this. Maybe they're going to use it for book 2 Ghosts. Make people think that this shit is actually true, that he actually faked his death. Because a lot of, believe it or not, a lot of fans actually think he did fake his death. Me personally, I think he's actually dead. And I will talk about that in my video to that fan theory. But I think for a business standpoint, it's like, look, we can go ahead and just make everybody believe what they want to believe. If they want to think Ghost is alive, okay, that's cool. We ain't putting shit up until book 2 Ghost. And I know a lot of people was pissed off about the book 2 Ghost name. Why call it book 2 Ghost if Ghost ain't in it? You know what I'm saying? Tariq ain't no damn ghost. I don't care how much they trying to make him like Ghost. He talking about I'm you. No, it's only one ghost. I don't care what you're talking about. It's only gonna be one ghost, and that's James St. Patrick. And that's just it. You know what I'm saying? So they're using the ghost name, and I think that's probably gonna help out the ratings at first. But once people realize that Ghost ain't gonna be in this shit, they're gonna be pissed off. People are already pissed off right now. I mean, I had people pissed off at me because I was telling them that this shit is called Book 2 Ghost. And this was before season 6 was over. When I found out the name and everybody already knew it was going to be about Tariq, I'm like, yeah, you know, we getting it, and it's going to be called Book 2 Ghosts. And people was like, dude, it ain't called no Book 2 Ghosts, because Ghosts ain't in it. It ain't called Book 2 Ghosts. And then we see the results. Yes, it is called Book 2 Ghosts. And unfortunately, it ain't about Ghosts, man. It's about Tariq. But we gonna see, man. We gonna see. Overall, season 6 is my least liked season. Yes, it's the ending, but I like all the other seasons better than this. Now, even if season 6 would have ended better, I don't know, man. I still think the other season was better. I still think they was better than me. Yes, we did get 15 episodes, but it didn't really feel like 15 episodes, in my opinion. I felt like this shit still felt like 10 episodes. And then the last 5 episodes was just the same episode from different perspectives. It wasn't really no new content at all. And I understand how they, you know, 50 Cent, he said that Ghost didn't get a funeral. He said you can't have a funeral that quick, and that this episode was all in one day. But I want you guys to go back and watch the last episode. That episode wasn't all in just one day, because Ghost got shot that night. The very next day, we saw Tasha, Tariq, we saw Tasha's mom. They was all at that meeting for the will. That was the next day from what they showed us after Ghost was shot. And then, you know, they was brought in, talked to, and then that night, Tasha, she tried to set up your boy Quentin. And then the next day, we saw Tariq getting ready for school and all that. Then Tasha get arrested. So we know days passed by. It wasn't just one day. Yes, the main episode was about that one day, but in Tasha's and Tariq's episode, it was multiple days that passed, because 50 Cent was pretty much explaining why it wasn't no funeral. And then he explained that, well, didn't nobody really like Ghost. Tasha's in jail, and then Tariq ain't about to throw no funeral. He ain't about to do nothing for his daddy. So everybody's pretty much waiting for Book 2 Ghost to air to see if it's going to be some type of funeral or anything for a Ghost. I guess we got to wait and see. It's funny that Ghost didn't get no funeral, right? It was too quick for a funeral, but it wasn't too quick for a will meeting. Who dies the night? Like, imagine this. I know it's TV, though. And that's one thing. We got to separate real life from TV. But it's kind of funny, because we got a reason on why it's not a funeral, but we don't got a reason why in the hell we got a will meeting the very next day after Ghost was shot and killed. How in the hell is they meeting up for a will meeting the very next day, but we don't get a funeral at all for the main character of the show? Now, that doesn't make sense to me. It needs to just be nothing, you know, at all then, in my opinion. But I understand it is TV. Power Season 6, overall, it was an okay season. I did not like how it ended. I wish it could have ended better. Maybe they could have ended it where Tariq and Ghost was, you know, end up being cool or something like that. I really wanted to see father and son connect instead of disconnect. You know what I'm saying? Because it's like we don't see enough of that at all. We don't see enough of father and son connecting at all, especially in our society today. I really wish they would have went with that plot. But remember what Courtney Kim said. She said Tariq is like her, and Ghost is based off her dad. And then she didn't realize certain things in life that her dad was trying to teach her until her dad was gone. So Tariq, of course, he's going to realize that he screwed up, but it's going to be too late. And if Ghost is going to be the person that gets killed off the show, when this story all ends, it needs to end the same way. Tariq, he's going to have to suffer that same fate. The same fate that Lobos told Ghost he was going to face. And the same fate that Ghost actually did face. And that was being killed. Because Tariq wants to be in the game. He wants to be in the game. He wants to be like his OG. He wants to be like Kanan. He wants to be his daddy when he was out there and on a block. Unfortunately, it's only going to end one way or two ways. And y'all know what that is. What Ghost tell Tasha? You rather going to be dead or in jail. He don't know no old drug dealers. So what is Tariq going to do? What is his story going to be? Because realistically speaking, this kid will be dead for real. Let's just be honest. he will be dead for real. Because yes, he is book smart, but Ghost was out there in the streets, you know what I'm saying, before Tariq was. Ghost was going through a lot more, in my opinion, than Tariq's ass was going through. As far as putting in work, I would say. I doubt Ghost lost a sister or whatever, but still, Tariq had everything. He had everything. And he still decided to live this life. So, what is going to be the outcome of Tariq's journey? Will he end up like his father, or somehow, some way, will they write it out for his little ass to survive? Either way it goes, he has to, you know, have a similar fate like his father. And it's whether dead or in jail. And I ain't wishing death on him, but when you live this lifestyle, those are the two ways out. So we're going to see how it is. You guys let me know. What do you think about Power Season 6 overall? This is the aftermath. Like I said, I didn't really like how it ended. It is my least favorite season, but it is what it is. I have learned to accept it. I have pretty much accepted the fact that Ghost is going to get killed a long time ago, because they never let the OG survive. And it's just crazy, because as smart as Ghost was, they still didn't let this dude survive. I was hoping they would switch it up and do something different, unlike a lot of other shows, but they didn't. But you guys let me know down below. I'm still going to drop some Power content for you guys. I will be responding to that fan theory, as I told you guys, and we're going to get you ready for Power Book 2 Ghost in the future. But let me get on out of here, man. It's your boy Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.